Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Spider-Man. In my last episode, what I remember was we went to this party, found this guy that ended up getting killed by Martin Lee, had to find another guy that was protected by the Secret Service, accidentally knocking out that guy before he got the information from MJ, or get the information from that guy to MJ. And now MJ's mad at us. That's at least what I remember last time. Now let's continue on where we left off.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he's coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Interesting chip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How you have... What are you doing here?
Made your last mistake, punk. What the? Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager? Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man. A few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay? Okay, but what if there aren't any around? Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have... Oh, like that time you fought right on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome. Perfect example. The other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay? Okay, but it's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do. Alright, put him up.
Miles, but you're so wrong, dude.
First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, but just let me have it. Right
buckets.
On the jaw. Okay? I can...
Oh, sorry.
No. It's all good. You keep that up, then you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey.
Thanks. Anytime. Just punch Spider-Man.
Yes, another Miles mission.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hack yet?
Oh, man, I totally forgot.
Fuck, he totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be like famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool, later.
Kidding me? It's gonna take forever. The drone was watching. I can jump the fence. Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're lying. We have footage.
Man, I just gotta go home.
I have the authority to arrest the detainee.
Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
No, I'm not resisting.
Okay, my faithful listeners. I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects. I've got Ken on line 3 with some thoughts. Ken, you're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Whoa! Hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the beach shelter okay?
Yeah. Almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Hey,
Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee, all right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
Sure.
It doesn't bite.
Coffee? Thanks. Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic.
Forgot electron.
Fits.
Electrons, you forgot
Ooh,
that.
Kid.
Hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these.
CR? What? What? No, no. You just gotta smack it. Get it. Go.
Or could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, Mr. Smarty Pants. Please go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Ernie, I see you've met Miles. He's going to be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if that man needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for that back there. Of course. Almost noon. Siebel should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
Hey, Yuri, I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Dr. Michaels, is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381, package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Thank you.
sir. Persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came.
Where were you?
Is this real? What in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die. No heroes to save me. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us. Stay, but no stay! One way or the other, you will join me. All the souls you lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their bodies on your hands!
You can stop Ozzy. You have so much strength. I can give you the will.
Darkness, Martin!
Okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone.
Goya. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection.
You really need two of those?
Stack! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Mark Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed on one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in the Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Joker, shush.
Sanders said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
My turn.
That's cool. That's really cool.
Look at all those Oscorp displays. Hmm, looks like an Oscorp Tech Expo.
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. But by yourself. There will be more blood on your hands.
way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the devil's breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the devil's breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
I have a family.
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Southwest corner.
On my way. Closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay. I'm ready.
Incoming.
Someone? Say, Kendall.
The game glitched. I can't move. I can't move. I couldn't move.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay. I'm ready.
Let's go. Let's go. I can't move still.
Okay,
move. Oh, there we go. The game wasn't glitching. It's just impatient.
They're not gonna take me without a fight.
Wait!
What are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborn. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
Yeah. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this? I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Let's start taking them out. Still too close. That did it. Grab him.
Come
Liner!
Do it. Now.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Wait!
You can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them. Saving the city here?
Wait!
No, there's two behind me, Dave.
You can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them. Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Now.
Take him.
King Swarm. Join me, eh?
Take him out.
Nigga, Jesus, I know.
I can
pass him. I'm ready.
人体还接飞着吗? Start the timer.
Now's your chance. Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. Okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. The red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery.
Oops. I'm gonna get close so I can see. Sorry, in your guys' way. I gotta see this.
Yeah. Okay, what do you see?
I see four. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has. Okay, pull the first wire.
Yeah, now the second one.
Timer just changed to 30 seconds.
It's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
Yes.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York?
Well, it can't be freaking like, Miles Morales where we can just track them. See?
Thank you.
Okay, okay, time to go.
Everyone, follow me!
Joker! Guys, I'll be right back. I'll just find out what you want. Hey guys, I'm back.
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done there, we should talk.
Yeah,
we should. But first,
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now.
Let's drop killing your own guy, you idiot.
Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ah, I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I can talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wing out of a fucking.
His
escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. The train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
I'm just gonna pass you guys.
Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Doing this,
paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now. That didn't work. Better wait for an open. Gotta wait for an opening. hospital breaks? No problem. It totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, 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 not that kind of over!
Alrighty guys, well, I'm gonna end this episode off here. I'm gonna see you guys in my next video, guys. Goodbye.